everybody. So, I don't know if any of you have come back from what just happened. I did have a small 10-minute session a little bit ago. I had to cut it short because my daughter had actually woken up. Basically, what I said there was my phone, one, is on vibrate in case my husband calls from work and there's been an emergency. Two, I'm on my own again tonight. No help in the back end. And it's just my daughter and I. Well, we have a neighbor that we like kind of share the place. But it's, what I'm meaning is it's just my daughter and I. My husband's not here, but we do have help here. So if you see me look off into the corner, it's because of them. But yeah, so the last stream I had to cut short because she woke up. And I was talking about how early this morning I usually do Animal Crossing with you guys in the morning. But it was a late start to the day today, so didn't quite get there. It was basically have coffee, do some of the boring stuff on Animal Crossing, and then get going with my day. Also, stream started later than usual. I usually like to start just before or right at 7:30, but dinner took forever because a certain 2-year-old did not want to eat supper. And then cleaning up afterwards is a marathon all in itself. The easy part about all this is setting all this up and playing the games. Everything else is a little difficult. But tonight we're going to be continuing in the adventure that we were doing last time, where I was Kirby unlocking different characters in the Spirits adventure thing. So, have my controller. Now, full disclosure, before we get going, for anyone who's new to my streams, this Joy-Con is glitched. It always makes me go to the left, no matter what I do. Currently looking for a new controller, but the one I want is sold out almost everywhere. It's a wireless controller that has Animal Crossing on it. Oh, it looks so cool. But, like I said, it's sold out almost everywhere we go. So, alright, let's get into some adventures, shall we? And hopefully she's got her bottle, so she won't be getting up. Hopefully. Alright. Yes, I am doing this on easy mode because I know if I didn't, I'd get my butt kicked. Majorly bad. Now, when I did this last, I kept getting my butt handed to me by Wario. So, let's see if I can fare any better today. Nope. Okay. For some reason, I forgot the controls. Oh, that's bad. I don't know why I forgot the controls, but you know. Ready? Go! Okay. Why won't you listen to me? I'm going to stay up on these platforms as much as I can. And hopefully I can kick them off one by one this way. Why won't you? Thank you. Ah. I thought the star wand was like do major damage. Which one of these came up? Hmm. And boom. I really hope I win this round. Oh no, Wario got the star of one thing. I mean, for it being easy mode, the fact that he was my main tough guy so far, that's sad. I am not good at games like this at all. But, you know, you gotta keep playing, right, in order to get better at anything. Now there was? Alright. That's what I was saying. Nope, I don't want you going anywhere. Just stay right there. No, I said stay. Oh my gosh. See, this is what I mean. I'm not even touching the controller because I started trying to move the camera. Right, that's the way I want to go because I'm trying to go to that treasure chest. Britain. Let's hold on. Now they'll level you up again. Ah, that's how. There. Max level. And now, let's wait. Oh. Who's that? What game is he from? Oh. Nope. Accidentally jumped off. That's bad. I'm not doing well tonight. Tonight has just been a fluster for me. And I think a lot of it has to do with my husband back at work from having time off. And our daughter is a daddy's girl. So she is going to be, well, she has been freaking out because daddy's not home. I need one of those things that heals me. Because, nope. Oh, God. I hate that my controller glitches. I almost went right off the edge. Go, 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 go. Don't come back. Don't come back. No! I said don't come back. Oh, that almost was bad. Nope. Yeah, continue. Wow, a cute, fuzzy little guy like that just kicked my butt. Ready, go! I don't know if I picked the right game for tonight. But can't bring everything yet. Look at these two. Oh! No, I can't wait to have a better controller. Black Wolf is items of every single someone who can escape it.
Ready? Go!
That was great. Trying to read something and it automatically said something. Things are sticking to me and hurting me. What? No! Get away from that stick pancake to me. I'm really bad at this. I can't even get my footing. I don't think I've landed one blow on him. I guess we missed him one. No. Seriously. Any advice would be great. I just got defeated. Again! The only other person I have in my party is Kirby. Yeah, that's not going to do well for me. No, I'm not ready. Okay, move list. Let's see. No. Okay. Stop moving. Mario too, but I don't think Mario will do anything. Thank you. towards your remote and it's very, very hard. Oh no. Oh no. No. How do I? Whew. I survived. Don't come back. What? How did he defeat me? I have like the lower thing. Ready? Go. Why do I have a feeling my whole back like stream is gonna be me trying to beat this guy? No. The stupid things. I don't know if like I'm landing any damage on him whatsoever. Tonight.
Ready? Go!
If this keeps up where I'm not doing too good, not because I'm like rage quitting, I don't want to say, but because I don't want to be in a bad mood and I've already had a stressful day, I might go from this. No. Yeah, I think I might go and instead of playing this, maybe check out one of the demos of the games I have. Like, I've been hearing that this is pretty good, so let me just I'm just changing the title of the stream. Yeah. Just because I don't want to go to bed stressed out. Single player. Oh, let's try that. Let's see how to play. Seriously? Accelerate carefully as you start the track. Okay. Okay, so it's kind of like those little tracks my brother used to have. Am I blue or red? Oh, I'm blue. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that is not bad. Wow, the feeling on this controller is kind of weird. Huh, that was fun. Kind of a... Are there like other games besides this? Or is this the only games I get to play because it's... Try out. Yeah, it's probably because
dominoes.
This is a demo.
We're gonna play dominoes.
You can play dominoes? What?
No, it's a real game. Wanna try
okay.
it?
Well...
Sure you do. I'll start us off. If you have a domino with the same number, you can...
Yeah. Wow. Okay. So apparently I don't have any good games right now. Let's try out this Olympics game one. Yeah, I'm apologizing right now for this being a boring stream. I'm not having best of evening with her stressing out. Everything else seems to be stressing out. I might go back to Smash Bros. In a little bit once I've gotten the whole stress out of my system about that fight or battle or whatever you want to call it. I know we try to put these onto what's it called? We try to put these on the YouTube as well, so I have to watch what I say. Archery. Let's try some archery. Buttons only. Okay. Okay. Seems pretty straightforward.
Time for some
we'll be Sonic.
Thank you.
Yeah. That was a good time. I remember PS4, a friend of mine had. And he, I first had to pick it out, pull, and shoot. Oh no, I didn't think to pick it out this one. But that was fun. We had like to shoot pumpkins and watermelons and stuff. That was always fun. I need to go up more. What? I'm pretty sure I just lost this, so. Oh, wow. Not too shabby.
Heads on power.
Okay. So let's go back into this. Maybe instead of doing adventure, I'll just do something else in here. Yeah, it's, I don't know, for some reason I just felt a little pressured tonight for putting content out, and I don't, you never want to feel like that, you know, because your content can feel dry because of that, and that's what I'm feeling like the content is dry, but I still enjoy playing for you guys. Yep, I'm gonna try home run again.
Home run contest.
Now, see if I was doing the
Link.
I like Link. He's my favorite fighter. When it comes to Mario Party, my favorite is Rosalina. I didn't hit him. New fight. Ooh. Oh, it's that little, not Pikachu. Another one. What's the other one called? Pichu, that's it. No, oh, I'll have to go in and get him later. Ooh, why? Go now. Yeah. I like it when the new foe appears.
Challengers approach. Donkey Kong.
No. Because my color is red. Yes, I may be wearing a blue jacket, but I can't tell from everything else. Red and black are my favorite colors. I know black's a shade, but still. Game, set, match. Pichu now brings the battle. That's my thing. I've been constantly trying to unlock all these guys. Mob smash. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that. What's in the vault? No. Online. I don't think I'm confident enough to do that yet. Sure, why not? This glitchy remote is really starting to annoy me. I think that's another reason I'm not enjoying this as much as I normally would, is because my controller is super glitchy. I think I'll do better in the morning when I'm doing Animal Crossing. I think that's another reason, is like, my morning did not start out the best. But when your day doesn't start out the best, it tends not to go the best. You know, you have such a negative point of view. Okay. Why am I not randomly blows yet? No! No, it's been defeated. Why can't I activate my shield? That's what I don't get. I think I lost that one. Yeah. Oh no, I lost Link. Okay, so who am I gonna go with now? I'll go with Zelda. Who would you fight with? Answer me that one. Who would you fight with? Pretty. Do. How did that mushroom make me small? Why did that mushroom make me small? I have no idea what it is. Hot digging too. That's I'm really not doing that good tonight. Okay. There we go. Little Mario. Wedding Mario against King K. Cool. King K. Cool. Alright. Oh, that's a good pair up. Oh yeah, eat my Pokemon. Oh, I think I threw that off the edge. I think I lost that one. I'm not sure. Oh, I actually won one. Oh my god, what's this sticky? Just because, you know? Really? Really? And then this one too. This. See, I play Kirby. And I honestly think Kirby and Jigglypuff are like the same thing. No. Yeah, Jigglypuff loses. Big time. I have like no fighting ability with this thing. Like, what is her abilities? Roll out, pound. Oh, okay. No, I didn't want it to progress. It's raining chickens. Why is it raining chickens? I know I lost. I know it. I know I did. Yeah. Maybe I will go with Pike. Samus is a girl. I like to work on the assumption that she's a guy. Is not what I wanted. No. I'm done. jump. Like, I'm not able to jump right now. I have no idea who won that one. I think they did. Yeah. Maybe they feel picky on? It's gonna be really bad if I lose to Luigi. Silly. This is not. Really? How do I do that special move? Two. Okay, so I'm apparently doing really, really bad at this, and I feel like I'm just forcing stuff out right now. I'm not actually having fun with anything, so I'm going to actually end my stream here, and I apologize to all of you for not having great content out right now. I wish I had done better tonight, but, you know, sometimes you have good days, sometimes you have bad. So make sure you check in tomorrow or follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Make sure you follow me here, that way you can get updated when I do go live. Because if you have Twitch on your mobile app, it will let you know via the app that I've gone live, or it will send you an email. So, yeah, just, keep a watch on those, and I'll tell you when I go live next, and hopefully tomorrow morning I will be able to stream some Animal Crossing with everyone. But for now, not feeling the best, so we'll call it a night. Thank you for joining me again. I apologize for the rough night. I hope you guys all have a great night though. Good night. Bye.